Okay, so in my matchup, I need to be like very mindful. Early. But I think if I get level 6 without being too far behind, it's good for me. Okay, he's not abusing me early, the GP, so I'm gonna try to get some control. Maybe I can even sheath a recall on him. That would be crazy. Crazy good for me. Probably hard though. Maybe I can bait out his barrel here. Don't think I care that much about a Dark Seal now. I could buy Dark Seal here in theory. I could buy Dark Seal, boots and a potion, but I think refillable boots is so nice, especially because I save TP, so I get a free refill on it. I think this is the optimal base. So I can also pink here. So far my lane is going very well. I'm very happy with how the first minutes have passed. He has a warder and he's sweating to push this out. I can look to be a bit annoying here. Yeah, And then I lane ward the brusher in case Karthus comes and lane ganks to push this out. Okay, he's TPing like that. Thank you, Kong. The old ways just don't work. Okay. Man, how OP is mid gap? How OP is mid lane? Yeah, he'll die in 20 seconds probably. He might not respect my old CD, it's just so short nowadays. Okay, he flashed. Kinda have to respect Karthus ult as well. So I can't go too crazy, although I maybe want to. I'm not dead to Karthus ult yet. One more Q and I probably am though. Now then, are you gonna push this? Yes, you are. I wonder if I can reach him here. I probably can. I can't. Sucks.
It's not about the killing. It's about who's doing the dying.
Don't need to fast push this. I can stack this with next. Okay. Use his oranges there. Might go for one shot. Yeah. I was not that clean, but worked out. Okay, I guess strong. You live to see another day, homie. I should dive him there for sure. I really don't want to lose my shotgun. I'm playing a bit for KDA. I'd go if I landed E, but I missed, so. But I probably could have went either way. I could have just Q, protobelt. No, Q, walk out, auto, protobelt in, Q, and then E out. Don't even need to hit that E, I think. Does he have TP? Doesn't. Should I try to kill him or not? Oh wait, his bot actually, whatever. Poppy cocked me too hard. I couldn't go in because of her W. That's pretty sad. I could probably kill one of them at least. I played a bit better. My Kal is a bit rusty. Okay. Ah, he's dead now. Ah, he's alive maybe. Bye. Yeah, this puppy's a bit annoying. This Galio too, and they have exhaust on Carpus. There's like so much stuff that makes me unable to make montages. Bye, I'm not fighting this. Ah! No! What a shitty fight. What? Do I miss this? It's nuts. Okay, I gotta get out. What did I buy now? Lich Bane maybe? don't know what is best, better this or this. My base AD is like 100. Guess it's better, yeah. Actually, maybe not. Probably blasting one is better when I think about it more. What is she doing? What? Okay. Yeah, for sure, I'm a bad influence on my team. They see me in, they want to do the same. What? Thank you. Ah, he had stopwatch. He bamboozled me. Ugh. I got bamboozled.